London burning by our own hand.
You've got to look at the bigger...
It is done, sir.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
Thank you.
heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group, unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you can see to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
Huh.